Welcome back. Gautam Gambhir, certainly the happier of the two skippers out in Kolkata today. Let's hear from him and find out who man of the match just might be. Here's the presentation ceremony with Ravi Shastri.
Yes, the Kolkata Knight Riders, the third team to qualify for the playoffs, the Kings 11 and the Chennai Super Kings being the first and second respectively. But after the break, we'll start building up to where the Chennai Super Kings take on the Sunrisers Hyderabad, and it's Ian Bishop there with the toss.
Discussion certainly in this studio, if not in India, from day one, and eventually perhaps the inevitable happened and Dan Sammy picked up the skipper.
Well,
the one's batting. I don't know, that's perhaps just, you know, imagining what's going on in his head, but his body language looked a bit easier.
Yeah.
Well, if there was an argument that Kolkata Knight Riders have won all the last five games chasing, then this game settles that argument with Kolkata Knight Riders batting first. Six wins in a row.
And I don't think they've utilised him as much as they could have throughout this tournament, knowing that that's where they've struggled.
But somebody who has been utilised really well is Sunil Narine. Four wickets for someone who, you know, a batsman preferred just playing him out. But great time for Kolkata Knight Riders to make that recovery. They were written off at the start of the tournament, considering Gautam Gambhir was out of form. Robin Uthappa was, you know, shifted around the batting order. We didn't know where he was going. Narine was, you know, economical but not been able to take wickets. And somehow it's all fallen into place at this stage of the tournament, at the business end of the tournament.
At the right time, isn't it?
I've been on the receiving end.
True. Kolkata booked their spot for next week's playoffs, and we'll have more reaction from Kolkata shortly at the
149. They surpassed that massively.
Mm. What more do you say about Robin Uthappa? He's sending feelers out there from his interviews there to a certain MS Dhoni that I'm ready. I'm ready for that opening slot in the Indian team. Just give me a chance and watch. It's quite clear he's trying to do that, isn't he?
Well, he used to look really, really good at the crease, but not quite deliver with the runs. And Sharma's come through that patch. And maybe Uthappa's, it's his turn to kind of get into the Indian side and take his chance.
Maybe he's been looking for a home. He's been at several IPL teams, hasn't he? And perhaps just needed the right place, the right kind of...
Kolkata Knight Riders have made a remarkable recovery this IPL, and so is Yusuf Pathan, who a lot of us had given up on and written off for most part of the IPLs, not just this tournament, but quite a few tournaments. But he's back and a little bit unlucky today, you think, with that run out?
A little bit unlucky.
By MS, even Dale Steyn can get... Don't eat. 24
meetings. They'll probably discuss MS Dhoni. They'll probably discuss Faf du Plessis. And top of the list, because of his current form, would be Dwayne Smith, who time and time and again is either short of 50 or scores at least a 50. I mean, he doesn't make it to a match winning 80-90, but he does get you your 40s and 50s and sets that perfect launch pad for his team. Any better today as well? They've lost that status of being the best bowling unit this IPL, haven't
they? Yeah, I hope, will it not? That the pitch obviously is playing pretty well. So if the Sunrisers top order as ever, as well, so if they can get somewhere near, he can get you home exploits at the end of the first innings. But Warner and then Shikhar Dhawan, I suppose, lightened by the loss of the captaincy, batted with freedom, and they got over the line in the end despite threatening to blow it in the last couple of overs, and they give themselves a chance. It might be in vain if Rajasthan win tomorrow, but they've given themselves a chance.
But the commentators asked him if he was, you know, was it his decision to come down from captaincy? He says, no, it wasn't. It was a franchiser decision, and he wasn't happy about it. He made that with 250s back-to-back, and he's only reaffirming other people's points over there when they say that they...
Let's nip back to Ranchi and hear from MS Dhoni. He's had a word with Alan Wilkins.
Yes, Sunrisers Hyderabad causing another upset by defeating the Chennai Super Kings. But earlier on today, we saw the Kolkata Knight Riders entertain the Royal Challengers Bangalore at Eden Gardens, with both sides still in the hunt for a place in the top four. Kolkata batted first. We joined the action at 46 for two.
So a big target to chase. We'll see how the Royal Challengers Bangalore got in reply after the...
Welcome back. We are watching highlights of our earlier game between Kolkata Knight Riders and the Royal Challengers Bangalore. Before the break, we saw Kolkata set a target of 196. We joined Bangalore's response at 30 for one. Get it clear? And there's, of course, Robin Uthappa, who seems to really enjoy...
So they suddenly look a real threat in this tournament.
No, they do.
And, of course, all eyes then on Rajasthan in Mohali. Tomorrow they win, it knocks everybody else out of the... There'll be at least a couple of teams rooting for Kings 11, big style, tomorrow. But more clues when we come back tomorrow. Thank you very much for today. So, before we go, that double header for you tomorrow in the final four. Night from us.